fridge water shutoffs. If your refrigerator has fresh water or auto ice making options, a shutoff valve will be located under the kitchen sink. This valve is distinctive in its dual red handle. To turn the fridge water off, turn the handle perpendicular to its line. Always turn off this valve when installing or uninstalling a fridge.